I'm thrilled to be here. It's amazing because I grew up in London, so I live close by here. I just walked here, and finally I'm a part of this amazing festival, which I've heard so much about before. But being like here, it's completely a different feeling. It's just it's a dream come true. It's awesome. I'm excited.
For people who haven't seen the film yet, can you give us a quick synopsis and tell us about where you fit into proceedings?
Where do I fit into the movie? Well, I'm the star, and no, I'm kidding. I'm one of the stars of the movie. It's about two girls coming on vacation to Montenegro. One of them is Lucy, who I play, wants to get together with her boyfriend in Montenegro, and then later finds out that he's actually engaged with somebody else. So my friend Kelly, who is played by Christina Klebe, decides, convinces me to stick around and just enjoy the vacation, enjoy the scenery and have fun. And so we both stay, and we want to see all the scenery and the beautiful nature of it. So one of the characters, Sloban, and Dragon, who's an amazing actor, takes us on this trip to see this Mamula prison. And it's apparently abandoned, and there's some ghosts in there, and then some horror stories going on. So we go to this island, and we find this killer who's trying to kill us all, and he's chasing us with this ridiculous thing. And later on, we find this girl in a well who is actually a mermaid, and she sings a song and attracts all the male audience. And all the male characters, and then she basically drags them into the deep sea and kills them. And we all try to survive that island, that Mamula adventure, and some of us do and some of us don't.
Of course, I mean, you're working with a fantastic cast. I mean, particularly, I mean, someone like Franco Nero is very well known to fans of the genre. Can you talk a little bit about working with him?
Absolutely. I love Franco Nero. It was amazing. I was so excited to have him on board. He plays this character who warns us not to go to this Mamula Island. And we don't listen, of course, being in a horror movie, you always go like, no, where are you guys going? Oh, too late, we're there. But he was amazing. He really portrayed the character, and he put in so much work into it. It wasn't just like, originally it was going to be a character that was shot for like three, four days. And after he read the script, he was like, no, I want some meaningful character in like to do something fun and not just something that people will forget about. I don't want to do a cameo. And so he rewrote his part completely, and then we had to rewrite the script and just listen to Franco Nero and go by what he said, which turned out to be amazing because his character really, adds to a movie. It has this amazing presence, and you kind of like feel like something's going to happen. That comes from probably from like, years of acting in the industry, and he definitely knows his craft. So I learned a lot just by being next to him. We talked a lot, and he knows a lot of friends that I know, like Sylvester Stallone, and he studied method like I did. I graduated from Lee Strasberg, and I'm a member of the Actors Studio. So we have a lot of things in common, and it was great to finally connect and get to know each other. It was amazing. I hope to work with him again one day and actually have scenes with him, because I only had one scene where I was staring at him constantly and looking at his monologue. That was it, but... I mean, I personally love horror movies. Like, I've been a horror fan since I'm a little girl. My mom thought I was crazy, and she wanted to take me to see a psychiatrist, because I've been addicted to horror ever since I was, like, born. Ever since I could watch. Yeah, my first movie was Gone with the Wind, and then I started watching The Thing and The Aliens and all the crazy stuff, The Exorcist. I'm addicted to it. I love it. And so I think especially in UK, you have a huge, it's a huge genre, and you have a big audience that love horror movies. So I'm super excited about this festival. Like, it's not like some other places people don't like that much horror, but this, like, UK is really dominant, and you know about it. So I'm super happy, like, to actually do something that the audience will like, and hopefully, like, they'll enjoy, and it stays in the history, and hopefully my movie, people will continue watching, and they'll be like, yeah, that's a cool, entertaining, horror, thriller kind of, like, type of film. So I'm glad I donated something to the horror fans.